Miss na kita, kapatid. It's been about 3 weeks since I've last uploaded content on this channel and on the other platforms where I'm active. Hindi totoo, kapatid, na ako ay nagpositibo sa COVID-19. Although we may have had a few scary moments in the last few months, I am well and I am healthy. I am safe and I am happy. Sana, kapatid, ay ikaw din. Allow me to share a few updates with you and the direction I'm taking the LXM community and the channel for the next few months. Coming right up! Hi, my name is Lex and welcome to Lex in Motion. In this channel, I'll be helping you build your competence, confidence, and capability in law school. Start today by hitting the subscribe button below. New episodes are posted every Friday. About 6 or 8 weeks ago, some of you asked how I was doing. I told you that I was having a super rough week at work. Shout out syempre sa mga nangamusta. Salamat kapatid. Thank you for asking how I was. Kahit na mahirap, syempre, ay papalag tayo. Rough week at work na maituturing ang desisyon ng aking manager na ipadala ako sa malayong lugar. Mahihirapan ang aking mag-ina kung ako ay malalayo sa kanila. Not to mention, mahihirapan din ako kung malalayo din ako sa kanila. It was not an easy decision and my wife and I prayed for it, mostly because we both knew it was the right thing to do. I was told it was a 2 to 3 week assignment na hindi naman ako magtatagal na mapapalayo sa kanila. I prepared by creating content in advance and I hope you were able to watch the last few uploads. Kahit wala nang promotion sa social media, kahit wala na muna ako sa YouTube premieres. I was told that I was going to do some community immersion and to understand the situation of the people we're supposed to help. I was told that I'll be living far, far away from the internet. I was told to pack as much insect repellent as I could. That much, I was informed. At hindi sila nagjo-joke, kapatid, malayo ang aking bagong assignment. Hindi posible o praktikal ang bumalik ng Maynila kahit isang beses sa isang buwan. Hindi rin praktikal na madaming dalang gamit. Hindi ako nakapagdala ng desktop kung saan ko ginagawa ang mga video natin dito sa channel. While I cannot tell you where I am right now, here are a few things I can tell. This place is not accessible by cars. Hindi pwede kahit ang SUV dito. Susuko at susuko kahit ang matinong off-roader dito. Walang stretch ng kalsada or more accurately, stretch ng lupa dito ang patag. What else? Extremes ang temperatures namin dito kapatid. May moments na sobrang init, init na hindi nakukuha sa isa o dalawang ligo kada araw. Pero sa madaling araw, nagigising kami sa hamog at lamig. And by kami kapatid, I mean that my wife and our infant daughter moved to this new work assignment with me. It was a very difficult decision but it was one of our best decisions so far. Malayong malayo kami sa COVID-19. Walang reported cases dito at malamang wala rin dahil walang communication with the rest of the world. Murang-mura ang pagkain dito, lahat ng gulay, bagong anis, sariwa at murang-mura. Napapaisip ka talaga kung bakit ang mahal na ng pagkain pagdating sa Maynila. Mura ang mga isdang tabang pero ang mga isda na galing sa tubig alat ay ginto yan. Super mahal dahil malayo kami sa dagat. Struggle naming mag-asawa ito dahil pareho kaming mahilig sa isdang dagat. Our dog is also enjoying his time here. Enjoy niya ang damuhan na abot sa iyong matatanaw. Enjoy niyang maglakad, tumakbo at manghabol ng mga tutubi at insekto. Ilang beses na rin pala siyang nakaligo sa putikan. Sobrang payapa, sobrang tahimik at maiisip mo na lang na napakagaling ng Diyos sa pagkakalalang niya sa bawat pagsikat ng araw at pagsapit ng gabi. Parang ang lapit lang ng mga stars. Sa umaga, nakakapagpaaraw kami kasamang baby namin nang walang agam-agam or risk of transmission. For all the good things that have happened to me and to us in the past few weeks, there are also downsides that I want to be perfectly honest with you. Dito kapatid, mahirap ang signal sa cellphone. Kailangan maglakad ng mga 30-45 minutes para makaabot sa place na tolerable ang mga tawag. Ang data signal ay bihira din kapatid. Merong places na abot naman ng 3G pero to be brutally honest with you, there's really nothing you can do with a 3G signal. When I learned about this upon our arrival in my new work assignment, I immediately got hold of my team. I have absolute confidence that they can do the animation for the channel but they cannot do that without me providing the audio files. I am also unable to monitor their work and their progress for each episode. The team has suggested that we hold off on the production, especially if I cannot bring a desktop to my present location. I can bring a desktop, sabi ko naman sa kanila, but it cannot run properly because of the intermittent supply of electricity. The serious fluctuations in the current can kill desktop. And that's not something I'm ready to lose. One of them suggested that I use my spare time, Kapatid, to write textbooks for the LXM Motion community. This was something that we have been planning for quite some time, considering that one, some, or all of you are learning from the way I have presented the lessons on persons and family relations. If you would like to see me write a textbook on persons and other subjects in law school, please type mine in the comments down below. Totoo, Kapatid, that I seem to have more time here. Pagsapit ng alas 6 ng gabi, tahimik na dito. Except si Chucky, ang aming alagang aso. Pero maaga rin ang laban. Dahil 4 a.m. pa lang, halos gising na rin lahat ng tao. I can definitely spend my evenings here writing future lessons or even one or two textbooks that can help you in your law school journey. When I was told that I was going to be assigned here temporarily and that it would take no more than 2 to 3 weeks, my manager also was not told the extent of the problem we had on our hands. The assignment was supposed to be nothing more than troubleshooting. Hindi naman ako talaga magtatagal dito. But the more time I'm spending here, the more we're starting to realize that this assignment could realistically take 2 to 3 months. Abutin pa siguro ng susunod na taon. However, a few months back, I have made you a promise to bridge the gap between what you're learning on your own and what you're learning from online law school classes. I am not going back on that promise. I want to help you, Kapatid, however way I can. The only issue is that I am not in a position to bring you animated content every Friday. Hindi rin posible para sa akin, Kapatid, na mag-video na lang din gamit ang aking phone o DSLR dahil wala rin naman akong device na magagamit for editing. This is my best solution, Kapatid. I am going to come out with podcast videos just like this one. Sorry, Kapatid, that wala munang animation. I promise to make them a bit more interesting by adding quotes and slides whenever practical so you can better understand the discussion. Kaya ko itong gawin sa work laptop or MacBook na dala ko. For me to be able to upload on a regular basis, I need to have access to the internet. This is possible for me for at least 3 times each week. That being said, pasensya na muna, Kapatid, kung hindi ako nakakasagot sa comments at sa mga PMs. Pipilitin kong masagutan lahat yan, but please remember that my access to the internet is very, very limited. Mahina ang connection at kakauntiran lang din ang oras. Another change that will happen, Kapatid, is that I won't be able to promote on social media. Alam mo naman ang schedule natin dito, new episodes are posted every Friday, usually at 6 p.m. Maaring hindi ako makapag-share sa iba't ibang groups sa Facebook. That is why I'm encouraging you to subscribe to this channel and hit the notification bell. That way you will know when I upload new videos even if I do not promote on social media. If you find the content useful, please also help us help others more, now and in the future, by sharing the videos on this channel on your chat groups, to your classmates in law school, and also on social media. I have asked that my notes and my codals be shipped from our house to the place we're now calling home. Realistically, baka next month pa makakarating ang mga notes ko, Kapatid. That means, unfortunately for us, we might have to pause our discussion on persons. I will discuss another course or other subjects for sure. Just please give me time. Finally, I encourage you also to join the LXM Motion community on Facebook. I will be making other announcements there. I will also be leaving a link to that in the description down below. Our shared goal in this channel is to be the best versions of ourselves. This guided me in my decision. I could have stayed quiet, left you hanging in the air, Kapatid, but I've decided to share with you where I am right now. If being the best version of me means taking on this challenging assignment for the good of others, then so be it. If being the best version of me means sharing a few minutes of your time each week, even on audio, then so be it. If you would still like us to continue these videos, kahit parang podcast na lang siya, then please type yes in the comments down below. Thank you so much for watching. Like and share this video for good law school karma, and I will see you next Friday.